Welcome to Trading Card Boss. Today we are looking at the Topps Match Attacks 2017-18 Collector Binder Update. I'm just going to do this little video here to show you how well I'm doing on my collection. Don't forget, if you haven't subscribed, please do so and press that little bell above the comment section to get those videos straight to you as soon as they come out. So, with the Topps Match Attack 2017-18 Collector Binder, this is how well I'm doing at the moment. Let me know how well you're doing in those comments section. Let me know if you've got more or less cards than me. But I think I'm doing not too badly at all. Right, so in the first page there, we've got the little booklet, as you know. And we've got all the different styles of packets that you can collect. Blue, yellow, red and green. We've got the limited editions that I've got so far, which that's not too bad considering I haven't spent a lot on this collection. Then to start with, we have Bournemouth. Four to collect, is it, on that page? And we've got Arsenal, just the three to collect. Brighton Hove Albion, we have just the two to collect, which is not bad going. Burnley, three to collect. Chelsea, we have 1, 2, 3, 4 to collect. Crystal Palace, just the one to collect there. I will be getting some more, but I just want to do this update for you. Everton, just 1, 2, 3, 4 to collect. We've got Brighton. No, we haven't got Brighton at all. We have got Huddersfield. We have got 1, 2, 3 to collect. And then we've got Leicester City. We have 1, 2, 3, 4 to collect. 5 to collect. Not too bad. I don't think it's too bad a collection so far. Liverpool, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Man City, just 3 to collect. Manchester United, 4 to collect. Newcastle, we have 5 to collect. Southampton, we have got 4 to collect. Stoke City, we have got 1, 2, 3 to collect. Swansea, we have 3 to collect. Who we got now? Tottenham, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 to collect. Watford, we have 3 to collect. Let me know in the comments section how you're getting on with your collections. Really does interest me. West Bromwich Albion, 6 to collect. West Ham, we have 5 to collect. So most of the teams, just about 5 to collect. But considering I've only bought one multi-pack, I'm just thinking what we bought here. One multi-pack. We've got the collector's binder with a few cards in it, three match of the day magazines, and quite a few off of eBay. So we've got some bundles of cards off of eBay twice now. So I haven't spent a great deal on this collection, so it's pretty good. If you really do want to get your collections finished quickly, just go onto eBay and buy up bundles of cards. Pretty cheap. For about five, you can get about 150 cards or so. And it depends what you want to do. If you want to get all the match of the day, the man of the match cards, etc., then you're going to have to go for the multi packs and spend a lot more money. But if you just want to go for the base sets, just pick them up off of eBay or elsewhere, or just swap them. I've still got loads of swaps myself. So we've got powerhouses, assist kings, we've got set piece specialists across the top there. Man of the matches, not too bad considering the money I spent now, as I just said. So, a few there. More man of the matches there. And we've got 100 club, we've got 300 clubs. We've got Harry Kane, Sadio Mane, and Eden Hazard. We've got the tactic cards there. And on the back there, we have got my collection of the Pro 11 cards. So, let me know in the comments section how you're getting on with your Topps Match Attack 2017-18 Collector's Binder collection. Don't forget, press that circle there. And happy collecting. Until next time, thank you so much.